Hello, my name is Neil York Slater, and I am Associate Director of Music Fest Canada. Music Fest Canada is so honored to be part of this year's Music Monday celebrations again. So first off, a huge thank you to the Coalition for Music Education in Canada for inviting us to be part of this wonderful event. Music education has had a tough road the last couple of years with the pandemic, and it's just so thrilling to have young people back playing and singing in the live format. Now, during the pandemic, we were unable to do that, and we ran some of our honor ensembles in a virtual format. And from that process, we decided to initiate the Canadian Junior Honor Band. This is a band made up of students from across the country, this year from St. John, Newfoundland, all the way out to Nanaimo, BC. And these students are all in grades 6 to 9. This is a developmental band for us, and it's really our intention by starting it was to promote music education for the very students that had the biggest challenge coming out of COVID, not having any musical performing experience at all. So this Canadian Junior Honor Band, this year we have 75 members. It's under the direction of Cheryl and Daryl Ferguson from Winnipeg, who have shown tremendous leadership in putting it all together. And we're so thrilled that we can be part of Music Monday with this band. So, without any further ado, I'd just like to say thank you very much for tuning in today. And we are so honored to present the Canadian Junior Honor Band under the direction of Cheryl and Daryl Ferguson from Winnipeg, Manitoba. Thanks to all of you. All the best from Music Fest Canada.
Hello. Welcome to this online concert featuring the 2023 Canadian Junior Honor Band presented by Music Fest Canada. My name is Daryl Ferguson, this is Cheryl Ferguson, and we are the directors of this year's ensemble.
The students in this ensemble range from grades 6 to 9 from band programs across Canada. The students have been working diligently to prepare the music for this performance, and we are thrilled to share the product with you here today.
Now sit back and enjoy this performance by some of Canada's finest young musicians.
My name's Eva. I'm from British Columbia, and I play clarinet in the Canadian Junior Honor Band. I believe every single student across Canada should learn to play an instrument because it is an amazing opportunity. Because I play instruments, I get to go on trips, perform for friends and family, and take advantage of so many cool opportunities, such as this band, all while doing something I love. That's why every student across Canada should learn to play an instrument.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Maya, and I play trombone in the Canadian Junior Honor Band. I'm from Manitoba. I enjoyed this experience, from the Zoom calls to the late night practicing. It was really cool to interact with people from all over Canada. I really hope to continue this and to be back again next year.
Hello, my name is Senru. I'm from Manitoba, and I play the French horn in Canadian Junior Honor Band. What role does music play in your life? Music plays a very important role in my life. It enriches my everyday experience with fun. Without music, I would not be able to play the French horn, indulge myself in playing the piano, or be able to compose multiple scores of music. Playing music makes me happy, and I don't think I could live without it.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Sophia, and I'm from BC. I play trombone in the Canadian Junior Honor Band. In my life, music plays a big role. I listen to it when I'm happy and when I'm sad. It makes my day much brighter. At school, I have over an hour of band, and it's a blast. And while I do my work, I listen to music. Even when I'm outside playing sports, I hear music. When I'm playing basketball and I dribble the ball and take a shot, I can hear rhythms and beats. Music makes every day better for me.
From Alberta, and I play clarinet in the Canadian Junior Honor Band. I think that every student in Canada should learn to play an instrument because not only is it fun, but challenges you to get smarter by reading notes, figuring out what fingerings to play, watching the conductor, and counting the beats all at once. Playing an instrument can make your mind stronger.
Thank you. My name is Dylan from Manitoba, and I play trumpet in the Canadian Junior Honor Band. My favorite part about being in Honor Band was the experience of getting to play challenging new songs with people all across Canada, which helped improve my rhythm and trumpet skills. Also, I got a free Music Fest t-shirt.